With the death of the god of speed, arms, the flays come out of his body like locusts. They circle his body before descending on him, tearing him apart until he becomes dust. The world loses much more than just arms. His revenge against Sess awaits Kratos.